This is not a drill.
The worst thing that ever happened in our data center was we had a pump go out in one of our 20-ton AC units and spilled water underneath the floor throughout the entire data center. That took us about 2.5 days to repair. Worst data interruption was about 18 hours of an unidentified glitch in a system that was routing traffic out a span port. Don't know if we had any data loss at all because nothing was customer facing and available, so there was revenue loss.